Hi guys, Crispr here. Today I am going to be showing you how to create a custom weapon using the clip. First, get your weapon and scale it like this. And then get your base. I'm just going to use a stick for the sake of this video. What you want to do first, select this and freeze it up here. Then, you collect this and move it on top of your weapon. Like that. And then what you want to do is wire this top, put your base to the gun, the settings thing. We'll say settings. And then wire the body. Flying is going to be useful for this. You gotta wire the inside. For example, I'm just going to move this and then wire it. And wire the body to no scope. We do move. Undo move. And then if you did it right, you should be able to unfreeze it. The gun. And, oh yeah, I forgot one last step. Configure this, the base of the gun, to decorational. And if you did it correctly, it would drop to the floor, and you should be able to shoot. Just like that. That's my tutorial on Crispr.